This is Paul Collins with J Mood Records. You're listening to World Gardens, music that further extends the boundaries started with the Enigmatic and Need to Bring Out Love CDs. Speaking of boundaries, China's first emperor built a wall around his people physically and mentally. His intentions were to keep the barbarians from getting in, but the unseen wall served to keep one of the oldest and most advanced civilizations from getting out. At the time, the Chinese did not need the rest of the world, but the rest of the world needed China. They contained advances in printing, pottery, the use of coal, silk, bronze casting, and the blended use of metals, gunpowder, a trigger mechanism for their crossbows, the naval compass, spices, teas, and much, much more. Those boundaries lasted for centuries.
However, men and women are very intelligent creatures. Before long, questions would come up about what it's like on the other side of the wall. When China finally opened to the rest of the world, a creative explosion took place, similar to the Renaissance era. People began to question and use their minds for good and to think about the possibilities. What if, for example?
This is not just pie in the sky. Roberto and I have both experienced walls torn down physically, that is in Europe, and mentally in America. Afterwards, there was a burst in innovation and creativity. Now we have radios, TVs, cell phones, computers, cars, trains, planes, spaceships, Tesla, and this music, as people endeavor to explore and connect to the great world beyond. That's where we come in. The music you're listening to remains well rooted in the jazz tradition. It uses the modern jazz idioms, but would move in different directions as we match some African-type rhythms with some European melodic concepts and harmonies, Asian sensibilities, and classic scales, while we stir up some pop and rock references with present urban experiences to reach a sort of modern jazz melting pot.
As we accept one another and cultures from around the world, we will once again see a burst in innovation and creativity, a beautiful world garden. We are not monarchs or emperors from the past, so we can tear down those walls physically, mentally, and musically to enjoy all that life has to offer. May that be your wish. Enjoy the music. Please visit our website at www.jmoodrecords.com for available CDs and soon to be released.